today, so we need to keep on track. My name is Jason. I'm with the Tampa Bay Joomla User Group, and we put this event on, and I'm so glad that everybody was able to make it out. We had a much larger turnout than we expected. We actually sold the event out. And we have an amazing group of speakers here today. I personally think that they're some of the best speakers for Joomla out there. Very, very happy to have them with us. We also have a few of our sponsors actually came out. We have Mark Lee is here from Stack Ideas. You might know his products like Easy Blog and Easy Social. He came all the way here just to make this event. We also have Yvonne from Cloud Access, and Cloud Access is actually helping out with the Joomla training in the other room. So let me explain to you really quickly how the rooms go. This is going to be the main hall area. This is where the keynotes will happen and where several sessions will happen. We have breakout room A on the other side that will have sessions all day long. Breakout room B is on this side, and if you're with the Joomla training sessions, those are all the way in the back corner. And I guess to keep things short and to get this moving, I'm going to go ahead and introduce our first keynote speaker. She is Sarah Watts. She is the president of Open Source Matters, which takes care of Joomla, and I'm going to let her take the podium now. Thanks again for coming. Woo!
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Are you as excited as I am for the first Joomla Day in Florida? So when Jason was doing his first template for Joomla Days with his business, he was promoting a Joomla Day in Tampa. And I was like, wow, that was exciting. That's something that I would like to join because my family and I have been in Tampa for many times. And our anniversary is actually on 4th of July. So we were here 2 years ago on our 4th of July anniversary with all the fireworks and everything else. So that was really exciting. So thank you for stepping up and doing this. And I would like to take this opportunity as well to thank you, because you sent something to me that was really, really helpful. For the past 2 years, I've been doing some presentation for Joomla, and one of my presentations has been Joomla Changing Lives, where people have been working with Joomla or contributing to Joomla has been sending me stories and saying, this is how I got introduced to Joomla, this is why I stick around with Joomla, this is why I feel so passionate about Joomla. And Jason was one of them. So Jason, here's a t-shirt for you. That doing all these Joomla days is really tough and really hard on the people that are working with this event, because it takes a lot of time and effort from their business or their day-to-day time to find sponsors, to find the locations, to do all the marketing, to get you guys to gather in this room and have all the speakers to be able to present as well. So you've been doing a really, really good job with people that organizes this. So thank you so much. And as I can join Jason as well and say thank you to all the sponsors, because if we didn't have sponsors, this would be a very expensive event. So this is where I'm from. I'm from Sweden. Right now, usually, this is how much snow it is. So you see why we love Florida and Tampa, right? So this is my son, Philip, and Philip is here joining us. He's been joining us for 2 world conferences, Joomla, and also he went to Joomla Day in Minnesota last summer. So he's a regular goer. So I would like to know, who is going for the first time to Joomla Day? Ah, that's exciting. Cool. I'm happy to see that.